The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring at a combined weight of 445 pounds.
And for me, it'll be interesting to see if the champ's approach changes any, considering the title is not on the line tonight.
I don't know, Michael. Part of me thinks he'll fight this fight just like it was any other, regardless of what's at stake.
Making his way to the ring at a combined weight of 397 pounds, Rock E and Funky Skew K.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Combined weight of 594 pounds, the J.O. Earl Philip Sam and I.G.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
Surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
But I can't help but wonder how the champ's game plan differs, if at all, knowing that the title is not on the line here tonight.
He's got him set up here. Looking for the suplex. Oh. Neck breaker. Starting to stumble here.
He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
Yeah, but he's got a very untraditional approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring. That might help him in the long run. We'll see.
I know it's early, but if things stay the way they are, winning this match might just be a pipe dream for him.
What's coming next? Suplex!
11! 12! 13! 14! 15! 16!
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
18.
And he's heading back in. What a stomp.
Good grief.
He's on the defensive here.
He's really gonna need to create some space for himself.
You never want to count a competitor out, but things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
From the floor.
Six.
He looks a bit off his game here, but it's gonna take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
Perhaps he has dinner plans to get to. I don't know. There has to be some reason for him showing next to no offense here tonight.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
Well, he's gotta get himself out of it now.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Irish whip.
Going for the big one.
Beautiful technique.
But is it enough to end it?
And he kicks out.
Nice kick out.
He's playing with him now. He might have it. This might be it.
Oh, my. But he's got to capitalize now.
Oh, man, right across the chest.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
But he's not appearing too worse for wear. At least not yet, anyway. Irish whip.
Tag made. What's in store here?
Drop toe hold. Elbow finds its mark. Oh, look at this.
Ooh, what impact. Wow, I thought he was a guard.
He's looking at it.
You put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He's in a
yes! Unreal performance.
Here are your winners, Yosef Hatcher, Hero E, Rock E, and Funky Skew.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest.